In this episode, we will continue with the second part of the missions in Geldern. Our hero must thus find the excavation areas, actually the mines around Geldern. Thus, he sets out to explore the area around Geldern. So, stay with us to watch these adventures.
Nothing to be had. Thank you. What are you doing digging around here alone?
Damn! It must be somewhere.
You're a Hashishin, right?
Yes! And is that so unusual? Just watch out. If you touch a hair on my head, I'll tell my brother.
What are you looking for?
Artifacts, you lunatic! What else? Beat it!
Is your brother called Mirzo?
I see you've already had the pleasure of meeting him. Then you also know what will happen if you bother me while I work. I have to work.
What's wrong, Mora?
Oh, damn. What's wrong? Why have you woken me?
You let your own brother Mazin dig up artifacts in the abandoned mine.
Did you find out about that?
The poor devil is digging his hands raw out there so that you can make a profit here.
Psst! Not so loud. You don't have to let everyone know. I'll pay you a pretty sum if you keep it to yourself. Here, take this, my friend. The orcs mustn't know that the abandoned mine to the north is productive again. If they find out, they will reoccupy the mine. Then I would be ruined.
Let's trade. Here it says something about alchemy.
Yeah, Mora. What?
I hope you have a good reason for waking me, Mora. I hope you have a good reason for waking me, Mora. I hope you have a good reason for waking.
What's wrong?